today we're going to be freestyling in a randomized car. And I randomized one and got this. Like, it looks nice. However, it's not. Okay, we're going to go for a ceiling musty. There we go. First clip in this car. That was actually decent anyway. I got a lot of power. I wasn't expecting it, to be honest. It's a good finish as well. Nice. A pogo musty. Oh no, that was dreadful. Alright, we're gonna do a ceiling heli still. And then I'm not sure what. Musty? Double tap. Okay, it bounced, so it's not a nice shot, but it was okay. It could have been clean, but it bounced, so we're not counting that as a really nice shot. Okay, let's see what we can hit there. Probably nothing fancy. Okay, that's the second cross map ceiling musty double tap. They are so clean though. Okay, maybe we'll go for a pogo musty. I was gonna go for a ground punch then. Oh, this is bad. Let's just go for a bad flip reset. You know what? That was clean. That was a very comp styled shot. But I wasn't expecting to get that flip reset. So that wasn't too bad actually. Okay. It was a very good pop. I didn't really know what went wrong, to be honest, my flip reset. I'd just like to say thank you for watching, and thank you for everyone who has subscribed. It means a lot. I hope you all have a great day.